baseball and a bat in his hand. Daddy had him swinging from the time he could stand. Out in the sandlot, he was king at the plate. He kept his eye on the ball and sealed the pitcher's fate. And every time he'd stand on deck, you'd hear him say, load up the bases, fire up the crowd, let's clear out the dugout, we're gonna get real loud. Just throw me a fastball, smoke from the mound, we're gonna end this thing in just one swing, I'm gonna knock one out. He traded in the sandlot for a million fans. He's got his face on the big screen and his stats on the card. And every time he's up to bat, the ball leaves the yard. But in his heart, it's still the same. Man, he loves this game. He says, load up the bases, fire up the crowd, let's clear out the dugout. Give me a ring on my hand. Give me a game underneath the lights. Give me the roar of the fans. Give me the sound of the big bat swinging. Best of the best in the land. Give me a game underneath the lights. Give me the roar of the fans. Give me the sound of the big bat swinging. Give me a ring on my hand. Give me a game underneath the lights. Give me the roar of the fans. The sound of a big bat swinging, isn't the best in the land. Just throw me a fastball, smoke from the mound. We're gonna end this thing in just one swing. I'm gonna knock one down.
Generally, when you bring in a pretty good-sized recruiting class at this level, it's 4 or 5. But they've all meshed really well together. They all get along. We've done a lot of team bonding with them, and they've really come together as a team. I think that's going to be very positive outcomes for us with them as well as they get along. I feel that our upperclassmen, the combined junior-senior classes, are going to bring a lot of leadership, a lot of energy to our program, and I like their attitudes right now. They all have a very positive winning attitude right now. And I try to lean on the upperclassmen. I don't have a captain for the team this year, although I do have several that could be captains. I kind of expect that all the juniors and seniors, and we even have some sophomores that are very good leaders, take on that leadership role, and they all kind of step up in different ways. So I honestly feel that the juniors, seniors, and even several of the sophomores will bring a lot of leadership to the program right now. So my expectations are very positive. I think the girls are working hard. They believe that we can win, and I believe as well. I think we're going to have a very solid year.